Now we're gonna look at a script I've developed for the AKAI Fire. What's really important for me when I'm using a computer is to have devices that interface to the computer and allow me to perform, like it would be a hardware controller, and actually try to stay away from looking at a screen. Bitwig has a very open approach to the information about how to make your own controllers. This script for the AKAI Fire is a development from the Launchpad Pro script that I use in my DJ shows. However, this is a little bit more suited for my workflow in the studio. What's interesting with this controller is that we have a small screen to give you a little bit more feedback and more controls and potentiometers so you can dial in some very specific settings. I've loaded a Bitwig 808 template, so let's program some beats and see what this script can do. One of the obvious differences of this script is its horizontal layout, and you program much like you would a classic Roland 909 or 808 drum machine. Across the top, you have your 16 samples. The next row are your patterns, each an individual clip, and then you have up to 32 steps for each drum pattern. So we can start with an 808 kick here and start programming. We can add some claps, and now we can start changing the loop length up to 32 steps. Let's go back to 16. Now we can also add some probability and repeats. Let's put some chance on this step. And maybe one of the new operator ratchets repeats on here. You've also got all the normal things like solo and mute, and again, the copy and paste feature, which for me is very important on how I would program an old classic drum machine. So let's take the claps and copy them to the snares. Another interesting function is the ability to take an instrument and move it left or right, changing your rhythm and seeing maybe how you can make an alternate pattern. Let's move that clap and see if it sounds better somewhere else. And here as well is note repeat. What I love about this script is that you have much more access to the computer and all the parameters without looking at the screen. For me, this is the most important when you're using computers in your music making process. Now, I come from the analog world of having a 909, a 101, and different instruments, and it was in that interaction with those machines where the magic happened. And now I love the power of the computer. I love the recall, the plugins, all those things, but I really miss touching different boxes. And that's exactly why I'm excited about the Bitwig community and about designing my own scripts and finding new ways to harness the power of the computer, but still retain the physicality of music making and performance. If you're interested in Bitwig or other scripts, I definitely recommend checking out the Polarity and Moss Grabber YouTube channels for more information and tutorials on about how to get deeper into Bitwig.